Simon Cameron. He is a hockey fan and an author, and he has just finished writing and editing his first book in a series. He thinks that public speaking teams exist. Please join me in welcoming Simon Cameron with his speech, Naming the Short Story.
If you aren't already, remember, you